A monorail is a type of transportation system that operates on a single rail, typically elevated above the ground. Worldwide, there are different types of monorails, but we designed this model based on China's famous Chongqing Metro. In this video, we'll explain the coaches of the monorail, the design of bogie, and how it works. Monorails that run on top of the track are called straddle-type monorails, while those that run beneath the track are known as suspended monorails. Most monorail systems have train sets consisting of multiple coaches. The configuration can vary depending on the specific system, but it's common to have a driver coach at each end and passenger coaches in the middle. Imagine stepping into a modern coach, just like you would on a metro. You notice automatic doors sliding open to welcome you inside. Once inside, you find comfortable seats and sturdy handrails for standing passengers. The coaches are interconnected, allowing passengers to move freely between coaches. This is driver coach. Let's explore the driver's cabin. Inside, you'll find the driver's seat and control panel. The number of coaches can range from a few to several, with 6 to 8 being a typical range. If you focus on the coach, you will see that each coach has 2 bogies. And each bogie is equipped with wheels mounted on a frame. These wheels are fitted with oblique cut nylon rubber tires with inner tubes filled with 980 kPa, thousands of pascals of nitrogen pressure. This setup provides both guidance and stability for the vehicle. Each bogie incorporates an air spring suspension system which absorbs and distributes the weight of the coach body. Each bogie is equipped with 2 electric motors for propulsion and disc brakes for braking. Monorail runs on wheels, which can either be made of iron or modern tubeless rubber. In this system, the wheels are made of durable rubber tires. As the monorail moves along the track, the steering wheel and stabilizing wheels, mounted on both sides of the bogie frame, ensure the vehicle remains guided and stable. These wheels work together to provide smooth motion, keeping the monorail securely on its single track while maintaining balance and minimizing vibrations. During operation, the running wheel maintains constant contact with the top surface of the track beam. Finally, electricity is required to power the monorail, which is why dual third rails are used to feed the motors. These electrified contact wires or channels are attached to or enclosed within the guidance beams. I hope you understand how these monorails operate on a single beam. Let us know what you think about this monorail at the end.